Jetzt.
Da drauf sein soll. So this is the currency of the Czech Republic, and here we have 500, very beautiful, and these are 200s, and this is 100. And these are the coins. Yeah, that's it.
Kids.
This is, I'm currently in the Czech province and here in Prague, and this is what I get by Lidl for my grocery haul. This is 237 Czech krone, and in euro it would be 9 euro 35 cent. And now I'm showing you what I got. So 3 bananas, 6 rolls, 1 yogurt drink, another 2 yogurt drinks, cappuccino drink, tomato sauce, a bottle of water, cheese, this is salami, another bottle of water, and some noodles. So this is the whole grocery haul in Prague. This is what you get.